Well, I need to get Dad a few good CDs. Dad has been talking about it for a long time. Good, not many people around. I need not rush through my shopping. Okay, now which CD should I choose? It's a huge collection. This looks good. But who is Mirabai? And why choose her collection? It is damn confusing. I have no other choice other than using my gizmo gadget.
Aisi lagi lagan meera ho gayi magan.
Hello there.
Hello, I'm JC.
I'm Mirabai, a Rajput princess married in the royal family of Mewad in the 16th century.
Wow, a princess? You sing very well.
Thank you. But I don't sing for getting any praise. I sing in the praise of Lord Krishna.
Lord Krishna?
As an infant, I was deeply enamored of an iconic doll of Krishna owned by a visiting holy man. Throughout my life, I believed that I was only truly married to Krishna, and I considered myself to be a reborn gopi, mad with love for Krishna.
Oh, such devotion and love for a god?
True. I took up the worship of Krishna as a part of the bhakti movement, which preached selfless devotion towards God.
Bhakti movement?
Yes, the bhakti movement was a religious movement in which the main practice was loving devotion to God or bhakti.
Ah, the Nayanars and Alvars also spread the bhakti movement in southern India, isn't it?
Yes, but unlike in the south, where devotion was centered on both Shiv and Vishnu, the northern devotional movement was more or less centered on Ram and Krishna, both of whom were incarnations of Vishnu.
Interesting. So the movement spread to the northern part of the country as well.
Exactly. The movement rebelled against caste distinctions, which according to bhakti saints were not necessary for attaining salvation. You know, JC, I too believed in that and ignored gender, class, caste and religious boundaries and spent time caring for the poor.
That is great. It is hard to find people who really care for the poor. But who are the other saints who practice the same philosophy?
If you want to know, JC, then you will have to keep the CD here and then walk towards the door from where you came in. Once you enter the door, you will be guided on where you need to go.
Great! Thanks a lot. It was really nice meeting you. I'm sure my dad will like your bhajans.
Sure, JC. But I do wish that you too start listening to my bhajans.
Yeah, maybe. Actually, I don't listen to bhajans. But I surely will start from now on. Bye! What's wrong with the music store? I remember coming in this way. But where is the entrance now? Thank God. Alas, I have found the door. Phew. No way. Where am I? Is this a dream?
Don't be surprised, son. You are with me, Guru Nanak, the founder and the first of the 10 Sikh Gurus.
Oh God, this has to be a dream. I am standing in front of the Lord, Guru Nanak Ji.
God bless you, son. Tell me, why are you here?
Well, I was told that I would get to know more about the bhakti movement and its various saints if I come across this door.
Yes, you have come to the right place.
So please tell me something about the bhakti movement and your contribution to it.
I propagated A socio-religious order based on the concept of universal brotherhood, social justice, and humanitarian vision that would encourage peaceful coexistence through acceptance of all religions.
But how are you a part of the Bhakti movement?
Well, I believed and preached that human beings could not be bound by any religion because the Almighty is everywhere. The Bhakti movement was also based on the same philosophy.
Oh, I see. True. Even I hate when people fight on the basis of religion.
Well, just like all Bhakti saints, I was also a part of the reform in the Hindu social order. Bhakti movement believed in devotion or bhakti to one God. Similarly, I also laid emphasis on one God and advocated the purity of character and conduct as the conditions for approaching God.
Wow! I bow down before you, Lord.
My teachings also gave birth to a new religion called Sikhism.
So, your teachings and beliefs were very similar to the Bhakti tradition. What else did you preach that was common with the Bhakti movement?
My teachings and the teachings of the Bhakti movement at large included Bhakti devotion transcending any religious divide. As God is not separate from any individual, being open to all castes and equality and respect for women.
Those are really pure thoughts. I can't tell you how privileged I feel to have been given the chance to meet you.
God bless you. I see a bright future ahead for you.
Thank you. I have to go now. Can you please guide me as to where I can meet the other saints of Bhakti movement?
If you go straight from here, you will meet Ravidas, one of the 15 Bhagats of the six. You can ask him a few questions as well.
Thanks a lot, Guruji. Can you please tell me about your contribution to the Bhakti movement?
Hello, my boy. It feels good to see that young boys like you are so interested in what we preach. Well, I thought that one is distinguished not by one's caste, jati, but by one's action, karma, and that every person has the right to worship God and read holy texts.
Absolutely right. Even at my home, when we arrange a puja, our servant also attends the celebrations.
That is great. You know, JC, I was a shoemaker, but now I am considered as one of the 15 Bhagats of the six and the Sadguru of the Ravidasi sect.
A shoemaker? Wow!
My devotional songs and verses made a lasting impact upon the Bhakti movement.
It was nice meeting you and knowing you. I will definitely listen to your songs. But now I need to go.
Sure, JC. God bless you. If you want to know more, look for another door.
There it is. Hope I find something good behind the door. Lord Krishna?
Who are you, son?
Hello. I'm JC. Oh no! Where has Lord Krishna vanished?
Son, Lord Krishna only appears before me when I start singing devotional songs I have written in praise of him.
Oh, Then I will finish off the conversation as soon as possible.
What do you want to know?
I would want to know, how did you contribute to the Bhakti movement?
Well, the Bhakti movement strongly affected my philosophy and I started propagating the Shuddha Advaita school of Vaishnavism. I believe that the glorious Krishna in his Satchidananda form is the absolute Brahma.
So, you were also a Bhakta of Krishna?
Yes, I was very much immersed in the Bhakti movement, which represented grassroots spiritual empowerment of the masses and devotion towards God.
Okay, are you aware of any other saint who was a Bhakta of Lord Krishna too?
Well, you can go and meet Mahapurush Srimant Shankaradev, who has spread the Bhakti movement in Assam.
Wow! The Bhakti movement spread as far as the northeast of the country. Thanks so much for all the information. Wow! I am in a monastery. And I think he is Mahapurush Srimant Shankaradev. Hello! Sorry for disturbing you. But I was told that you can help me knowing more about the spread of Bhakti movement in Assam.
Yes, son. You need not apologize. What do you want to know?
How did you spread the Bhakti movement in Assam?
Well, I created a religion known as Mahapurukshiya Dharma that gave shape to a set of values and social synthesis. This religion was a part of the Bhakti movement then raging in India.
So you inspired the Bhakti tradition in Assam?
Yes, JC, I did. I used the form of Krishna to preach devotion to a single God who can be worshipped solely by uttering his various names.
Which form of dance is that?
JC, I popularized worship of Lord Krishna as the Supreme Lord all across Assam through music and dance known as the Satriya dance.
Another Bhakta of Krishna? Thanks so much for the information.
Is there anything else you want to know, JC?
Yes. I would like to know about another saint who was involved in the Bhakti movement.
Well, see the huge tree over there. Sant Chaitanya Dev is meditating there, but he will be able to help you out.
Can you help me, sir?
Yes.
Are you Sant Chaitanya Dev?
Yes, I am. What do you want from me?
Well, I won't take much of your time. But can you tell me about your contribution to the Bhakti movement?
Why not, JC? I am a 16th century Bhakti saint from Bengal who preached selfless devotion to Radha Krishna.
Lord Krishna? Did the Bhakti movement only talk about the devotion to Lord Krishna?
No, JC. As the Bhakti movement spread from southern India to northern India, the devotion was directed towards Lord Krishna as well as Lord Ram.
Okay, but who are the other saints who are devoted to Lord Ram?
Well, JC, to meet a devotee of Lord Ram, you will have to go to find the other door.
Thanks a lot for the information. Bye. Well, I think this is the door. Hello, I am JC. I am here to learn about your contribution to the Bhakti movement.
Well, you may be aware that one chief characteristic of the Bhakti movement was belief in one God. Similarly, I too believed in self-surrender to one God, Brahma, and selfless bhakti or devotion to achieve unity with him.
So you didn't worship any particular God?
No, JC. I believed and sang the ideals of seeing all of humanity as one, which was preached in the Bhakti movement as well.
Okay, Thanks for taking out time to explain. But I would also like to meet someone who is a devotee of Lord Ram.
You are welcome, son. Go back and you will get your answer. Bless you, son.
Oh God, I am back at my house and how come you are at my place?
Well, there is a puja at your place today and I see Lord Ram's photo here.
It is good that you have come over to my place. Actually, I wanted to meet a devotee of Lord Ram.
JC, I am a great bhakt of Lord Ram as well as a composer and author of Ramcharitmanas, an epic poem and scripture dedicated to Lord Ram.
So you were also a part of the bhakti movement?
Yes, JC. The common thread between the bhakti movement and me was the bhakti exhibited towards Ram.
But what exactly did you preach during the bhakti movement?
Well, I preached the importance of selfless devotion of the individual in attaining the supreme state of bliss. As a part of the bhakti movement, I stressed on the path of devotion towards Lord Ram, the supreme personal God.
Oh, it's really been a very enlightening day for me. Thanks so much for the information.
You are welcome. Now I shall go and get involved in the puja.
Of course. I will go and get ready for the puja. Bye.
Oh, thank you so much. Bhajans of Meera Bai.
Yes, Dad. Only for you.
How did you select this CD? I really love listening to her bhajans.
Dad, of course Meera Bai helped me choose the CD. Or else, I was stuck in the music store.
JC, what did you just say?
Never mind, Dad. Enjoy the songs and a very happy birthday.